Maybe your spear can get us across. Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesphene and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? So aggressive? So angry? Come on, animal! Not going to lie! I'm disappointed! Have some vibro! On me! Forever do to you. Ride him down, Ghoul Topher. I thought I would at least break a sweat.
What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Nobody is coming to me. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous egg. How dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of you. Slow down!
That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
A little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Easy.
To me! Follow!
We got company back here.
Oh, no.
Go!
Okay, okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead!
Go! Seriously?
No, Dad!
Go!
Nice job, by the way. Hey, I'm a Trey. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
All right. We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
How about the girl?
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course.
It's deep off here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
Should have seen your faces.
Relax.
It's flying. We're flying.
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
Read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
What you need now? Hope you're feeling violent. I'll put some hurt on them. And the kid? What's it gonna be? Let's make something then. What else was there?
I'm sorry, love.
Birgir is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back. Watched over me.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl, we're here. Guess we should follow her. Oh, guess what?
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
Ridge. We can't follow her at this time of night.
Helka! Might be far now. Claire, that's gotta be Birgir. She wants us to rescue him. You can head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Dragons!
Atreus!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Here.
Prepare for a fight.
Doesn't like us invading its territory. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow. Huh. That growth thingy looks weird.
Isn't that interesting?
what is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Time to fight!
Do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
Oh.
Journal he dropped could tell us. Lies. Written by Birga. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.